Shot at about 75 meters, hit him. We gave him a few minutes to pass away, and found him within 5 minutes of going up there after him. Had a perfect shot in the heart, and have an excellent trophy, Kri Kri ibex.
Thank you, Bruce. That's cool.
Positive which direction his body was, and about that time he was gone. He was there and then he was gone, but he was a real nice one. We stayed up there till a little after 1 o'clock, or right at 1 o'clock. Glass and nothing was moving, so we decided to come down where we landed this morning and walk out on this other point out here to see what we could see in this real nice ramble. Stood up about 65 yards in front of me and I dumped him. We're gonna go pull him out of the brush here. We're watching doubling outdoors.
Some video, maybe.
We just dug the mouflon out of the brush down here to the beach where the boat's gonna pick us up. We put a good stalk on it. Just laying down, bedded down in the brush, and get up in front of us. Really proud of this. I've never killed one before. I'm just tickled to death. Watching doubling outdoors.
Good. Yes, you got him. Andra. You got him.
Sure did.
Okay, Kri Kri, ibex. Thank you, Costa. Good. Good. Okay. Well, bravo.
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 Said this may be my final species of ibex.
Okay.